Hello guys, welcome to my channel, and this is the 8th video of your Helm chart series. Today I will be demonstrating about how we can upgrade in Helm. So this command basically upgrade a release to a newer version of the chart. So or you can use this to override values in the chart. So let's go ahead and let's go to the lab. So here for lab purpose I am running Minikube, a single node cluster, and here I have installed Helm. Helm is basically a package manager for Kubernetes. So let's go ahead and let's see how we can make use of Helm upgrade command. So right now I don't have any Helm chart, so let's go ahead and let's create a Helm chart using Helm create command. Helm create hello world. So it's getting created. Let's do list and let's see. Okay, so our chart has been created. Let's use tree command so that we can see the package structure. If you will do this, okay, so this is your package structure, which is containing the important files like chart.ml, which is containing your version and your description of the Helm chart. The second important thing is template, which is containing your deployment.yml, your service.yml files, and along with that, with the third one, which is values.yml file, where you will variabilize all the things of your Helm chart. So in the previous video we have seen all those things. So this is the 8th series. If you want to know more, please watch out my previous videos. So let's concentrate on our today's agenda. Okay, so we have created our Helm chart. Now we have to install our Helm chart. So let's install Helm install. Let's give it a name, my release 1. Okay, this is our first release. So along with that, you have to provide your Helm chart name. Just hit enter. Okay, so you can see here the status of your Helm chart is installed, means deployed, and the revision is this. So let's go ahead and let's list this using Helm list command, Helm list hyphen a. So you can see this is the first revision. So we are going to upgrade the same version. Okay, so let's see kubectl. So right now, okay, kubectl, how many replica set is running right now? Okay, so right now we have just one replica set running. So you can see desired is 1 and current running is also 1. Okay, so and the deployment set, you can see that is 1 out of 1, that is up to date and available. So let's do one thing right now. We are running just one replica set, means 1. So let's go ahead and let's edit the value of, let's increase our replica set value and then we can upgrade. Okay, so cd, let's go instead of the Helm chart, list it. Okay, so no need to go, you can directly go to values.yml file. By default I came into insert mode. Okay, so this is our replica count. For the same provided value only we were getting 1. Right now we have updated and we are going to upgrade now, right? So how to do that? Helm upgrade. Okay, so along with that you have to provide the name of the release for which you are performing this upgrade, right? So what was the name of our release? So this is the name of my release, right? So I have given here. Along with that you have to provide for which Helm chart do you want to do this. So that is hello world, hello world. Failed to download. Okay, so basically we are inside the hello world, that's why it is getting failed. So for that, what you can do, just you are in present working directory, right? Just do a current directory symbol and just hit enter. Okay, so now you can see the status is deployed. Now along with that you can see the revision for the same name. What is the name? My release 1. This time you are getting this revision number 2. So let's do Helm list hyphen a and let's see. This time the revision number is 2 only, for the same release name, right? And this time let's see how many replica counts are running here. So you can see now desired is 2 and current is 2, correct? If you want to know more, kubectl get all. So here you can see the replica set itself is desired and 2 deployment set is ready, up to date and available too. Okay, and this is the name of your service. Okay, so like this you can upgrade using helm upgrade command. Okay, so this command has done what? Hit this command upgraded a release to a new version of a same chart. Okay, so this was all about helm upgrade. If you want to know more, please watch my same series so that you will have an idea. If you are facing any difficulties, please comment down below, and along with that, for supporting me, please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.